The New York Jets held a post-practice news conference Thursday. Jets offensive tackle Kelvin Beachum was there, and so was his one-year-old son. Well, he didn't want to share his dad with anyone else.
Split it and take it 100 yards, you know. It's one of those things where, you know, the more reps that he gets, the better off his team is going to be.
He's so known for his
things went on like that for the rest of Beachum's appearance. So check this out. At one point, his son may have thought the questions were getting a little too tough. Yeah, he's going to towel him down. Yeah, later Beachum joked that he was just giving his son a little media training.
He's not answering me. Daddy? Yeah. No, I'm still here. You're
Daddy, give me your face. Yeah. Daddy, give me your face. Give me your face.
We all know that one-year-olds can be persistent. Can keep at it.
Yeah. It's a good way of avoiding the media, though. Just bring your kid.
Oh, every time.
Sorry, guys. I got to go. He's fussy.